The Mohammed VI Foundation for Environmental Protection has a long track record when it comes to working in terms of education for sustainable development. Our modus operandi is very strongly focused on mobilization of stakeholders, federating them to facilitate concrete results on the ground. Our area of activities is mostly focusing in terms of the Moroccan geography, but also in Africa and globally. We're very happy to have a close partnership with UN Climate Change and other UN agencies. In the context of UN Climate Change, we are a strong supporter of Action for Climate Empowerment. We believe it is a particularly important initiative. In that regard, I'm happy to be standing right next to these two beautiful cubes that are highlighting the importance of connecting quality education with climate action. We believe that education is at the core of everything we need to do, both in terms of the climate space and the broader 2030 agenda for sustainable development.